Hello everyone. In this video, I will show you how to fix the connection between JabraSpeak that cannot connect with JabraLink. You see, here is the image. Okay, so before you can fix it, you need to download Jabra Direct Setup. Okay, you can go to Google. You can pass here. Sorry. Okay, you see here the website of Jabra. You click on it. And then you find here update for Jabra Direct. Click on it. You click for window because we want to connect it to the desktop. Okay, so you click on this and then you can download one zip file and you can extract it. So after you set up Jabra Direct Setup, you can check here. You click on it. You can see here. Okay, here. There is no device connected or plug it into the PC. So you need to plug Jabra Link into the computer in order to fix it and reset it. So here is my Jabra. I take Jabra Link from here. Okay, and I plug into my computer. Okay. So now I open my. I go back to my PC and open Jabra Direct. Okay, you can see here is the Jabra Link. Okay, now let's go to config. We go to Bluetooth. You see it's no device are paired. So you need to pair with Jabra here. So in order to connect it, we turn on Jabra here. Okay, and then with the system here, you click on search for Bluetooth and you make sure that you turn Bluetooth here.
To connect JabraSpeak 710, go to the Bluetooth menu on your mobile device and select it from the list.
Okay, so we can see here JabraSpeak. We connect it.
PC connected.
Okay, it's connected with Jabra. And we turn on here automatic search and connect a new device. So we turn on here. Okay, that finished. Okay, thank you for watching.